Yay, we're back.
It's been a while. I don't remember anything. Oh wait, yeah, I do.
I remember I was fishing a lot. About all I remember.
I wonder why it was like too quiet. Alright. Shoot. Let's do this.
Oops, I accidentally hit your dog. And I think your dog's dead.
Yeah, you pushed him into a block and killed him.
Well, that's your fault.
How?
You put the dog in the house. Dog doesn't belong in the house.
Killed
your
my
fault.
Dog.
You deserved it.
How?
You totally deserved it.
You killed my dog.
I did not kill you.
You killed my dog.
I kicked your dog.
You killed my dog.
Seriously? I just used 5 on this dog and he didn't want me.
Yeah, because you killed my dog.
I did not kill your dog.
You just did.
I did not.
You cannot deny it.
You just put it in the wrong place, that's all.
And that's why that dog didn't like me.
I think I'm gonna make a better field for these. Because I don't like yours.
Why?
No.
That's mean.
Well, it's just erratic and not very well structured, so I'm gonna make it.
Okie dokie.
First, I'm gonna go make a shovel. Just gonna make a shovel. There we go. Should I make it here or should I make it? I guess I'll make it up here. Sound means.
Yep.
Oh, do I have a bucket in here somewhere? I should, right?
Should.
Where's my bucket? Where'd you put my bucket? You still have my bucket on you.
Yeah. I do.
Alright, I'll make another bucket.
I can bring the bucket up.
No, I'll make another bucket. It's okay. Did you get stuck?
Not yet. Okay, I found it. Not that I got stuck, I was just trying to remember where. No, that's still wrong, man. There we go. There's a round of a pickaxe in here, anyway.
Oh, okay. Oh no! No holes.
Sleep? Time doesn't move?
Kind of.
It like we slept and the animals stayed the exact same place where they left them.
And I'm gonna make a much bigger farm than what you have. Because it's your pathetic farm.
It's not a pathetic farm.
It's a pathetic farm. Or see, don't go in the house. Okay, I need wood.
Let's see. Following this little pathway, I'm gonna make sure it's fine.
Yeah, I need axes.
That was like a death hole.
You went to a death hole?
Yeah, I did.
There we go. Let's go.
If you're asking when I said I went to a death hole, it was literally a dead end. I placed a torch down, which lit up the room and all the. The sand that usually falls? Gravel?
Yeah.
Gravel. It just all fell. I'm like, what is this? It was like a trap set up. As soon as I put a torch down, everything fell.
I'm excited to start exploring stuff. Right now, we're just gonna only grab stuff. Still getting all our resources.
Grass down here.
barn is close.
Yeah. Literally just, I look down, like, I keep finding more caves, look up, he's just chilling there. He's like, what's up?
Of course he is. I don't need that. I don't need these. Pretty horse is mine.
You trapped it?
I trapped it. I totally trapped the pretty horse.
Now you just gotta fish for a saddle.
Yep.
I think that's what you were fishing.
Yeah, I was fishing for a saddle. There's another pretty horse over here. Do you want this one?
I'll take that one. That's the one I'm excited to have some most of the time.
Yeah, the one that is faster is going to be mine. See, I'll let you out soon. This looks funny. Because technically you don't need a fence here. But I like putting a fence in because of, like, laws of the game.
Okay, I found it.
Oh, nice. You found that one. Good job. Yeah.
It's sad I can't get it.
Oh, and I can't go to bed because you're,
I'm still down here.
You're still down there. Stay awake and do things.
Yeah.
Play it on that.
I
torches too, they're just somewhere else.
Right here. Yeah, you have 54.
Mm-hmm.